agent is joining your team.
Sorry, Burgess. Are we gonna wait for? Oh, we have people.
Yeah.
We're good. Yeah.
Oh, what's his name hasn't fully loaded in yet? How's he? Oh, there he is. Oh, they're running forward now. Get out of there.
Oh. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Well, that was weird.
Did you full die?
Yeah.
I think I was already midway reviving you, so it just counted.
That is insanity. But who am I to question that? Just like it gave me that trophy, you know? Even though I think I figured out why I got the trophy. I was far enough away that it didn't count them dying in my group.
You bastard.
Where is he? Did he leave? Oh, he's still there. They hacked your turret.
Did they?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I fucked up.
What happened?
I threw my med bag by mistake.
Oh, I've done that so many times.
Yeah, I always forget the LMB hacks the turrets.
God, I feel like this is just a suicide mission. On all accounts. Like, we're struggling to work our way in.
Oh, this is one of the worst parts of the mission.
Just this? Okay.
Yeah.
For some reason, I don't remember this.
Oh, there's a fucking turret.
There's more than one turret.
Yeah, there is.
See? That perk is pretty amazing. Oh fuck, watch out. Fuck, take cover! Oh, my guy didn't take cover.
Oh fuck.
Fuck. Goodbye, wild geese and kinetic god.
Nope, they're hanging in there.
Oh.
I feel ashamed that we're the ones that fucked up.
Why?
Just because we should be leading by example.
Well, I mean, they have the higher gear score than me, so I can just be like, yeah, I dumb.
Oh, then I revived the one, so. I think multiple times. Is one of them dead?
One of them's reviving me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. What?
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Oh, God.
Damn. Well, shotguns have too much damn range. For them. Oh, shield guy, huh? That's actually the best run through of that beginning I've ever been on. Oh, blue shit. I'll take that. Oh shit, there's more people back here.
Sure you did. I know, I'm just messing with you. What, really sour? Ew. Should've just gotten the tropical. That's what she said. She's talking about sour Skittles.
And you're making it dirty. Nice.
Mm-hmm. Very dirty. Why do you say that?
How the shield guy is not dead, I do not know.
Those shield guys just don't die, even when you shoot them in the head.
I swear I've got at least, like, 1 or 2 million hits, like, health on off of him. Finally, his armor's gone.
It's because they didn't have a boyfriend who could cut rope as well as I could. String, yarn, whatever the fuck it's called. Jesus, judgmental. Apple juice gave me indigestion.
Oh my god. Good job.
Stupid acid reflux.
Yep, know the feels.
There's a new one? That was the one you gave me.
Yeah.
I drank the other one last night.
Thank you, turret. It just blew up that seeker mine.
That's amazing. God, I hate those blinding snipers.
Don't shoot the fish tanks! They break, and it's sad. Oh, this one's already been hit.
Unlike you and the birds and whatnot.
Don't judge me.
Alright. You find this game interesting, don't you? I don't know. Sounded like it was back there. Here it is. I love how you're like crawling around on top of your bed. It's cute. You know, Spoiler, there's nothing more attractive than a lady who plays Battle Camp. Just gotta say.
Maybe I just need to start looking for a woman on there then. Since plenty of fish doesn't seem to be working out. Oh yay, this part.
I got an invitation to Rainbow Six, the Rainbow Six Siege.
Ooh.
In Vegas. Oh. Not, but Siege, I don't have. Yeah, because it was a completely online game. There's no story mission.
You know, like this.
Well, this isn't. I mean, it's completely online, but there is a story mission, so what were you saying, buddy? Because I don't want to be a game that's just me fighting people. Because you could do amazing co-op in Vegas. I've told you, Exploder, that I was like number 10 in the world.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they gave me free games all the time. For the longest time, they had me on like the list to play all the new Tom Clancy games. Like, they'd send me like beta copies to test out. But I really hated Rainbow Six Ghost Recon, so I didn't send them any like reports on how the game was. Yeah, because it was a terrible game. It was very clunky. And I just couldn't stand it, and I didn't have the heart to tell them how bad their game was. But I probably should have just stayed, because then I probably could have played this game, like, as a beta. I was young, dumb, and full of fun.
Warning, network privileges revoked.
I told you
they're more stellar than usual, aren't they?
Yeah. It's a cellar. Oh my god. It's like making my lips crinkle.
I know, that's why I'm growing it.
Oh god. Like
what the hell?
The inside of my mouth is actually wrinkling. Oh my god, that was weird.
What'd you do?
Sour Skittles, but they oversoured them.
You're such a wimp.
No, like, they, like, coated them.
That's how they're supposed to be. Like, you know all that build-up powder in the bottom when you're done with them?
Don't tell me you eat that.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. That's the best part.
He eats the sour powder at the bottom of the bag. Oh. Okay, apparently that's a common thing.
Yeah. Like, I buy, like, whole lemons and eat them like an orange. I love sour shit.
Well, I can eat a whole lemon. I'm saying this is a lot sour, more sour than a lemon.
Have you ever had the toxic waste candy?
Yeah, those aren't even as bad.
Hmm. Although they do kind of destroy your mouth after, like, three of those, so.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought that was one of our teammates. No.
No, I fucked up. I fucked up. I fucked up. I fucked up. Kinetic God, you got this. You got this, bruh.
I'm gonna keep a straight face.
Bullshit.
Am I keeping a straight face, Haley? There, see, I can handle it.
Oh, there went Kinetic God.
Mm-hmm.
I don't feel like it.
Don't.
But I don't want it to get in my eyes.
I will happily spit in your eye.
Nothing.
No, I'm not gonna do that, if that's what you're thinking, Mr. Explode. I think he's thinking about the other liquid that you can put in someone's eye. Not pee. I just saw that.
You just think the worst of me.
Yes, I do think the worst of you. Did you just say what I think you... You know you're being streamed, right? She just went there, Explode.
You don't have that.
You can too come in someone's eye. She said morally that's wrong. That's what she was trying to say.
Jesus. Oh, fuck.
She said avoid the hair too. Hey, it was that one time. That's your fault for having your hair down. Poor Florida. Talking about a personal life. Hey babe, did you get the diapers? I told you about that, right? Mm-hmm. He was in the Walmart with... Oh, never mind, I can't say it because we're streaming.
Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Oh.
Never mind. No one's watching. I know no one's watching, but this gets posted onto YouTube that people can watch later.
You can tell the story about my gay friend. Won't say names, so they won't... Oh, he wouldn't care, as long as we don't say names.
Well, I don't know the whole story, so I don't want to, like, get it wrong. But he was, like, basically saying to his boyfriend, right?
It was.
Mm-hmm.
That, like, they needed to get diapers and...
Oh, I think
jokingly.
Jokingly? Oh, it was a joke?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I thought it wasn't a joke.
I think it was a joke.
Mm-hmm. Apparently it was just a joke.
My bad. I was telling it like it wasn't a joke. I only retold it to Haley. No one else. I don't even tell Barton that because he can be a little bit of a prude sometimes. Whatever. He knows he can, but he can be awesome too.
He seems a little sheltered.
He is very sheltered, yes. We just need to break him out of the shell.
He just needs to see something.
And get him some Flonase.
And see some tits.
He sees plenty of tits.
In person.
In person, okay. I was like, there's this thing called the internet nowadays. Pretty much anything you could imagine, you will see on the internet.
Except for conjoined twin porn.
Are you sure? I bet you there. If you, honestly, if you can think of it, it's a porn. That's like a saying. He was saying, except for. Oh, would you know this because you looked?
Possibly.
What?
He said, except for conjoined twin porn. We should go and see if we can find it.
There's some where they like artificially conjoined some like some girls and did it, but that's all I could find.
I do know that they do have that.
That's so disturbing.
She was asking if they have Down syndrome porn.
Have what?
Down syndrome porn.
Oh, I guarantee it.
Oh,
somewhere.
They do. There was a whole like thing on the internet about how that should be like banned or something like that. No, there was like a whole thing on Yahoo about how they were trying to get that banned.
It's like midget porn. That's just kind of awkward.
He mentioned midget porn. No,
I already said that.
He said it's like midget porn. It's just awkward.
Oh, like, it cracks me up, because one of my buddies and I were walking through at work, and I just look at him and I go, would you ever fuck a midget? And he just goes, and I say it quietly, because there's kind of people around. And we're rounding a corner, and he goes, I don't know, it'd have to be a really fucking hot midget. And
you
that's the only context one of the cashiers got from us, of hearing him say it'd have to be a really hot
like
midget.
A lady dressed as a man, and a man
dressed as a lady. Yes. I'm sure.
Too, but you sound so positive.
No. I'm just saying that's way too mild not to be something.
What?
She was saying like a man dressed as a woman and a woman dressed as a man.
Oh yeah, that is a thing for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Like I've seen that shit.
My question is, I wonder if they have like people who haven't gotten the operation to get their giblets cut off. You know, like.
Yep.
They do?
That is most of transgender porn.
No, I know, but I'm saying, like, with women.
Yeah.
So, basically, a transgender guy with a woman.
Yeah.
Hmm.
There's actually, like, they have a female-to-male one, too, that still has a vagina. That's a porn star.
Oh, wow. Yes, it really is. If you can imagine it, it is a porn.
Hmm? Except conjoined twins!
I'm sure they have a Minecraft parody.
Oh, I've seen Scooby-Doo, so I'm sure they have Minecraft.
They have a Scooby-Doo?
Oh, fuck yeah, dude.
Harry Potter and the Tower of Poon.
I guarantee that's a thing.
Well, that was from, Van Wilder. He's like, take my porn collection. Oh no, it was from 40-Year-Old Virgin. Harry Twatter in the Tower of Poon. Indiana Bones. Guy Hard, Haley.
Oh, I'm fucked.
Forrest Holmes.
Oh, I'm fucked. Oh,
they were
I'm
making
fucked.
Fun of that on World's Dumbest. Edward Penis Hands. Yeah, that's serious. You can look it up. He has a bunch of dildos, I think. There's still dildos, like, in the shape of penises.
I know, but...
This is the most wonderful stream I've ever done yet.
Just so much penis talk.
Mm-hmm.
And porn talk. I mean, fuck, we've talked about trannies, penises.
I just watched a disturbing movie on Netflix before, like, while she was at work. It was called Tooken, and, like, at the end... Basically, the guy, like, takes a bunch of Viagra Cialis mix, it's called Vialis, and he, like, gets, like, an erection, like, bigger than, like, him, and then he, like, impales a woman on it.
Well,
I mean, it's not actually a woman, it's supposed to be a guy, but it was definitely an old Chinese woman.
Wait, what?
Like, the actress was a Chinese woman playing a Chinese man. And then they, like, fought each other, and he, like, runs at her and stabs his penis through her. Yeah.
So I know this is off topic.
But...
Have you ever seen Cannibal Holocaust?
No, I haven't.
So you watched it.
I'm going to watch it one of these days.
It wasn't a pornographic movie.
Apparently, Cannibal like Holocaust. The dude had to go to court to prove he didn't really kill the people in the movie.
Hmm? Oh wow.
But the only thing that holds me up about it, I guess, like they literally killed some animals in it.
Ugh.
It was like I'm cool. You want to kill it, eat it. You want to whatever, but for a movie, is like too much for me.
This is gonna be a long ass story mission.
Yeah, it is. And just think, this is with us doing really well.
What do you mean? I'm gonna play all day. I can go dark. Okay. Yes. Isn't this the one with the helicopter exploding?
I can't remember.
Cause I don't remember doing this mission. I got you, buddy. Oh, never mind. He's got you. I'm gonna try and be quiet.
Yeah, that's what you were doing.
Suck it. I said suck it.
Again?
Was it yesterday?
No. It was Friday. Saturday. Friday. Monday. Oh, damn it.
I'm coming for you. Oh, you're crawling away?
Mm-hmm. Why don't you put your earplugs in and try and go to sleep, or put the Skittles in your ears, that'll work. You lost one.
Jesus, these shield guys are a fucking bitch.
Yeah, they are. He said the shield guys are a fucking bitch.
Eat shit.
Frizzle.
Like, these guys are the sole reason I carry a sniper in this mission.
Mm-hmm. Oh, ballsack. Hook up. I'm not waiting, I'm actually playing, you know. God, girls don't understand games. I said, girls don't understand games. You can't just put them down. It's because you're no fun.
I understand games, but I don't play this game. So no, I do not understand this game. But don't say I don't understand games.
Oh god.
This is where she gets real.
Yeah. This is where she turns into Mari Show.
Oh no, you didn't.
She just did the head bob, kind of. Yes, you know games. Slam, slam. God, I have my super up, and they're not even zero fucks given. What?
Oh shit, Kinetic's dead. Fuck! Seth, we need you, buddy.
I go away for like 2 seconds and you guys all die.
Yeah. Those 2 seconds were a horrible 2 seconds.
I got yelled at because I didn't tuck her in. Oh, people are angry with me. Wild geese just tried to bash my face in.
What?
That's the person.
Well, yeah.
What, were you trying to revive me again?
No, I was trying to revive Wild Geese, or Kinetic, who was dead beside you. And then I died. I didn't realize you weren't there.
My bad, I apologize. You yelled at me. Way to say my name. My name is Michael Cera. I'm Michael Cera. Shush. It's streaming. Michael Cera here. Love you. Sleep well, honey. I'm mentally tucking you in.
Oh god. Sure. I was fucked. I thought you were telling me I was too loud. Hey, Splooda, look up.
Oh, wow.
See, you never actually noticed that.
That's like, a pretty cool ceiling.
I know.
What if it was that easy to hack, why didn't we do it like 30 seconds ago?
Yeah, and just leave the guys.
And this isn't just a panic room, this is like a panic wing.
Yes. Now let's spread our wings and fly.
Fucking blinding snipers. Oh, I fucked up.
That hornet's a bitch.
He's dead.
Grenade.
I got 460,000 on him on a headshot.
I got like 122.
God, that would be like 50 or like 5% in one headshot right. For that fucking skill set. I got fucked.
Give me 2 seconds. Oh no! Don't ask me how I did that.
Fuck. Nope, that didn't work. Uh-oh. Whenever there's two of us down at once is when I start freaking out. Fuck.
That was it.
There we go. There you got 50 Phoenix credits.
That wasn't that bad.
That's the. Here, where are you at? I've got something I want to drop to you.
Okay.
I don't know how your holster's looking, but here's one I won't use.
Alrighty. Thank you.
Now, what do we want to do next?
I'm not sure. Give me a few seconds of modifying shit.
Thank you.
Are we gonna do another mission?
Give me a second. I'm checking out my, like, shit I can set up here.
Okay.
With my green gear. Oh, wow. I need to wear this in the dark zone, even though it, like...
Ooh.